Hello, dear Acharist. Today my case number 88, and for those who love fancy goldfish, like a run the lionhead, fish which have been bred for many, many years and brought to the market and getting more specialized in breeding and having more different color variations, there are some beauties in it. And some fish are very healthy, very strong, but still, some can get the disease, some get becoming weak and having a risk to have an infection for several reasons. So this case I want to share with you is something that I encountered in a lionhead red cap, which had parasites, the small tiny protozoa ichthyobodo, and a bacterial infection. Let me show you what I found. Here they are swimming in the tank, and you can see that some are skinny, and they're showing a shaky, nervous behavior. Normally they swim more gently, slowly, but here you see that some are not doing normal, and some look very skinny. So that is the first thing we can observe. And of course, the best observation is by taking skin scrapings and gill samples. And here we see the skin parasites, ichthyobodo, the parasite used to be called costia. That's why I say ex-costia. And here you see them, many of them moving around and making the fish nervous. It's irritating. It's a parasite that make itching the fish. And in the gills, we found the bacterial damage and sometimes also some few costia. But the thing I wanted to show you here is the damage caused by bacteria. And here's on the tips of the gills, also some damage by bacteria. So we had two infections causing this problem on the fish. Also, the spleen was not in perfect order. That could be already an infiltration of bacteria. So we get the Milano macrophage centers here. The macrophages are trying to fight off the bacterial infection. And that's, of course, taking away healthy tissue of the spleen. Maybe it could be the viral infection, we don't know. Here the kidney, also seeing the black areas, not having a perfect red coloration. So the kidney is not in poor condition. So to put it all together, well, we found the skin parasites, the ichthyobodo. Luckily, we can treat those if you apply treatment like a combination of formalin, malachite green, and salt, or the combination which I explained in my books, the FMC, formalin, malachite green, and methylene blue. And salt also is a good help to control this parasite. But the formalin, malachite green, like the FMC, is one of the best options I had in my experience. Of course, you have to improve the aquatic conditions. No use to try treating the fish when the water is very dirty, when the filter is not working properly. Take your good steps in providing the best conditions and avoid overcrowding also. The fish should also be treated with an antibacterial medication. You can ask your vet or fish doctor what he can recommend to you. We also, of course, as Dr. Bastler, I recommend a good feeding practice. And here we recommend the Biofish Food Professional Treat or the FUCO, which helps the fish to repair and to restore its body. We cannot exclude the viral infection, and only a lab diagnostic method can help you to confirm this, but not everybody has a chance to do that. So this was another case on a fancy Oranda goldfish. Of course, more cases to come. And if you want to learn more, stay tuned and keep following me. And I hope I can educate you to become a good aquarist. Thank you for watching.